3, 2, 1, go!
This Ganondorf guy definitely has the evil look down pat.
He can sometimes take another form. As Ganon, he's known as the King of Porkness.
It's actually the King of Darkness. He's brought Hyrule to the brink of ruin more times than I can count.
My archvillain database doesn't bring up anything about his past.
Wow, I didn't know you had that app.
A goddess must preserve some sense of mystery.
Huh?
One thing you should know, Pit, is that there are many different Ganons.
Just like there are multiple Links and Zeldas.
But don't let that confuse you. I've spent years studying Ganon canon.
Remember, Ganondorf is as heavy as he is powerful. Use that to your advantage.
Huh. Stay back!
Game! The winner is... Ganondorf!